the video clips which I have shown you on Sundays, how Wright brothers acquired the concept of flying, aerodynamics and avionics. It's as a human being, we are unique in the sense that we have the power to think and produce. And it is very important for students' life to imagine and materialize what you think of. You imagine about a concept, you think about a concept, and then you do it practically and see where you fall down, and then again reproduce, work on it, and see your objective, see your object work in that model. Whether it is aerodynamics, aeromodeling, robotics, or creating visual concepts in 3D maps or things like that, we cannot isolate you from all this. A child, a student, especially of high school, should know these concepts, should understand, and should work. Keeping that thing in view, we have been trying hard for aeronautics since the day I sort of stepped into this institution, and we wanted to give you exposure. We got in touch with NCC Aero modelers and ship modelers also, because of certain reasons that busy schedules they couldn't be here, but of course they were very keen to come here. Those were static models. And now what you are getting, what you have been taught, would be a